defensively. He's kept it alive somehow, McCallum, and that'll do it. Unbelievable finish in the Jalgirio Arena.
Campasso with the wraparound to find Tavares all alone beneath the basket. Fantastic feed and an emphatic finish.
Scogna trying to score here. They got Stans. Fightman slams it through. Fantastic finish. Weidman soaring through the air to slam it down.
Dunstan comes over with the block. Casey Rivers shot
is on the mark, but Gist takes out the trash. Oh, James Gist is going to follow this one up and send it down with a thunder dunk.
As Kleiber found the rim and nothing else, and Kuzminskas will look good. Well, what about that? Flying in. Just watch Othello Hunter steaming through here.
Tyus comes to set a screen. Rowe goes the other way. Goes upstairs off the window. That is outrageous. Michael Rowe kissing the pass off the glass. And Alex Tyus cut to the bucket and slammed it home with authority. Driving aggressively. Rejected by Tavares. Terrific block on the defensive end. And it sparks a fast break that is finished by Fabian Cozier. Cozier goes to double digits in the game, but that was all started by the block on the defensive end from Walter Tavares, his first of the night. Chaotic times, and Modo with the throwdown.
Demet. To Gist! Oh, Gist goes to the basket with authority! Well, James Gist is going to put the power and power forward on this bounce pass. Goes up strong in traffic and finishes.